They're all in. Set to run. Here's Alua. They're ready. Racing. Mally Magic began brilliantly. Victor Hayden walked out, missed it by three. It's back last the rail. So Mally Magic, the Derby winner, cruises past the judge, a length and a half on Rugged and Ready. Third placing there, Adele's Entity, passed by Victor Hayden, who starts to get busy. Also Webleck Pearl in that first four, then Adele's Entity back to fifth. A gap to Webleck Star and Selmore Houses. Sir Truculent last. Leader is still Mally Magic, trying hard, Rugged and Ready, Webleck Pearl and Victor Hayden. Mally Magic, the Derby winner, keeps going. Victor Hayden rattling home, but Mally Magic. Mally Magic from Victor Hayden. It's a Rasmus and Quinella in the feature. Webleck Pearl ran third. Rugged and Ready, Webleck Star, the next pair in from Adele's Entity. Sir Truculent, Selmore Houses, the one they backed late, gets the money. Mally Magic for Tony Rasmussen defeats Victor Hayden. It's a Rasmus and Quinella. 34-34 the time. Mally Magic, well, he sat close in the run. Victor Hayden walked out. Missed it terribly, the seven, but did its best work late to run home strongly to get second. The market suggested he would struggle, Victor Hayden, and in the end, he's been beaten a length and a half, but Mally Magic, we know he can do that on the lure. He's a hard one to get past, and the money came for him, the reserve, and he's got the money. Nine the winner, seven second, six Webleck Pearl has run third at big odds, five is fourth, Rugged and Ready, 34-34 the time. And Mally Magic takes it out, a length and a half by three quarters. 9, 7, 6 and 5 after race 5 at Angle Park.